in a vacuum as far as music goes. Well, the old hometown was past the prime and I never understood why the Belfers wanted to knock down anything that was any good. I remember thinking, Christ, I will never be in a band, but now I'm pretty grateful that I grew up in the Southland. Cause the teachers you respect when you're standing on the shore, and if you take just one false move in the sea, we'll take one more. So I moved up to the city, and that's where I have remained, but my mind still haunts the mountains and the rivers and the plains. So let it rain, let it rain. If it wasn't for King John, I just wouldn't be the same. Now let it rain, let it rain. If it wasn't for King John, I would probably be insane. I'll never forget those dark nights with my old man out at sea, back when there was still fish to catch. Young Billy seemed obscene, and the stench of old Fort Wicks had nothing on whale oil. The freezing, smashing easterlies were every sailor's foil. As kids we marched for hours on the untouched vicious coast, on fish from those memorials, those enormous jarrah ghosts. Looking back we were surrounded by the best you'll find on earth, but it never seemed that strange to me until I moved apart. So let it rain, upon the sound, high upon Mount Clarence with no one else around. And I think by Christ who wasted life, if it ever set up